Students, today we will teach you how to change YouTube comment setting. For this, you just go to your YouTube account, which is connected with your Google Plus, and then you have to go to youtube.com dashboard. In the dashboard, just go to click the community in the left side. In the community, you see three buttons: fans, insights, and comment setting. In comment setting, you can ban any circle users. You can auto approve any user or circle, or write the keywords which must be banned in your YouTube video. For example, I want to ban I want to ban Apur Malik. I also ban Anu Anjali. I also want to ban this. I want to approve the users. Suppose Vivek. And Jalax. There are three users. When these three users will comment, these users comment will not show. And when these three users will comment on my YouTube video, this video automatically show without approval. I can save it. Like this, you can change any setting. Okay, thank you very much.